an idiot. They're all different, but they all share the same goal. To serve the most despicable master they could find. Making their master happy was the tribe's very reason for existence. Well, that's not to say that they didn't have other passions. Finding a boss was easy. But keeping a boss, therein lies the rub. Of the Stone Age came the rise of a new species. Man was very different from the dinosaur. He was shorter, hairier, and way, way smarter. The millions took an instant liking to man and helped him the best they could.
Oh, no, no! Hey, la piñata!
For a boss put the minions front and center for some of civilization's most historic moments.
Hey, Melanie. What's that? You okay?
Ancient Egypt held great promise.
Maradoba! Okay! Flying cage!
But it didn't last long. The Dark Ages were actually fun times. Their new master had a tendency to party all night and sleep all day. But eventually the party was over. They bounced from one evil boss to another, but they never seemed to find their perfect fit. One particular employer took their failure very, very badly. The minions had no other choice but to keep moving. And then, when all hope seemed lost, they found sanctuary. The minions were safe.